So, my dear friends, again I am with you with new video that how to take the seats of DNB 2020. As we all know, NBE was conduct the single exam for DNB as well as NEET PG 2020. So there are many students who have the doubt what they will do for DNB 2020, how they will get the seats of DNB 2020 post MBBS. So just I draw a seat matrix according to the rank, as this is first time that DNB is also distributed through NEET PG exam. So as we know, the initial 3000 rank will easily get the MD radio, MD derma, MD medicine and all the clinical branches. So now after the 3000 rank, if you are still passionate for radiology and dermatology, then there is a good news for you all, my dear friends. Yes, there is a good news. So what is this good news is? As per the old records, DNB derma, DNB radio diagnosis was distributed roughly under the 5000 rank in the DNB exam, which was separately conducted by the NBE for DNB. So if we combine this data, then what we get is like a person with a rank around 8000 to 8500, then there are chances to get your dream branch. Yes, my dear friends, there are chances to get your dream branch like derma, radio diagnosis and medicine, and naturally all the clinical branches, as these three branches was always trending. That's why I take the name of these three branches. So even medicine, pediatrics, orthopedics are still gettable between the rank of 10,000 to 15,000 for DNB. Now what is going to be happen if exactly you want to know, then listen very carefully. So friends, if you consider DNB in spite of MDMS, you have many chances for you get a dream branch. That is what I want to say, only for first counseling. Yes, my dear friends, it is for the first counseling. But there is a some suspense news also, that it is all the probability, because NBE will conduct the counseling, and we don't know how NBE will proceed his way, as it is written in the prospectus of the NBE that they will issue a separate bulletin for DNB. Now what they want to do, either they will conduct the counseling simultaneously, or they will conduct the counseling after finishing the counseling of MDMS, we all don't know. It's all depends on NBE. But there is a probability if they will run the counseling process simultaneously for MD, MS, DNB, then in short, I can conclude that between rank 1 to 8500, there are clear cut chances of getting the radiology, dermatology, medicine, pediatrics, orthopedics, plus all clinical branches. Yes, my dear friends, this is truth. You have to trust on this. Between the rank 1 to 8500 rank, there are chances to get all these dream clinical branches. Now, if we consider from rank 8500 up to 15,000 rank, yes, my dear friends, I know I created the long window between these ranks, but this is truth, because the seats are merged of DNB plus MDMS, so there are chances of getting little chances of there for medicines, but radio and derma are very difficult to get in this category, in this rank category basically, plus rest all clinical seats you can easily acquire in this rank category. Now if we consider the rank between the 15,000 and 20,000. Yes, again a long window is selected. Then there are no chances of getting radio, derma, medicine, ortho. But there are chances of OBG. Yes, there are little chances of getting OBG as per the trends. And we can easily get the surgery, anesthesia, psychiatry, and nuclear medicine, family medicine. One thing new, what I have noticed in the previous year, there are 6 years program of neurosurgery and cardiothoracic surgery is also there, which you can also get in this rank category. Now again, if we consider the long slab again for rank 20,000 to 25,000, then there are still of getting, there are still chances of getting the clinical seats of ENT, ophthal, surgery. Of course, very little chances of getting the surgery, but ENT, ophthal are easily available. Family medicine, nuclear medicine, which are the specific branches for DNB also. There is no conduction of MDMS in this category. So I think this is widely available in this ring category. And naturally all non-clinical branches. Now, if we consider one more window, that is between the rank 25,000 to 30,000. So some clinical seats, if it is available either by the process of counseling or so. So there are chances of getting some clinical seats, but I can't specify which clinical seat is available in this rank category. But there are chances. So clinical seats plus all non-clinical seats you can easily avail in this category. So that's what in short I want to say something for DNB's 2020 counseling process. Thank you. Your suggestions and query are welcome in the comment box. Subscribe us for new updates.